We have a company not coming in now. I'm not sure where they're from. They're about an hour away that specializes in cleanup. So they'll come in with their hazmat gear. We'll make sure that everything is cleaned up, everything's wiped down, everything's totally safe before anyone repopulates the areas where we believe the exposure may have taken place.